While former players maintain that the Davis Cup tie between India and Pakistan, which is scheduled to take place in September, will be a good opportunity to build a few bridges between the nations, Aita has cleared that the focus for the players would be to go and win the matches.
हम लोग खेलने जा रहे हैं, खेलेंगे, चले आएंगे, उसमें घुसेंगे नहीं.
All India Tennis Association Secretary General Haronmoy Chatterjee believes that tennis could serve in improving the relations between the two nations.
अगर उसमें अच्छा कुछ होता है, अच्छा है.
With Aita picking all the top players for the tie against Pakistan, they are hopeful of a win in September by the team.
We are a much better side. We hope to win.